Digital Animation Game Design is a program designed to help students discover where they can help in the animation and game design world. I began working with Ferris in 2005 when the program was still quite young. There was really just three of us, myself, Ward Mikelski, and Marty Lear, designing this program. We had a few excellent adjuncts to work with. And it was small at the time. It was probably about 30 or 40 students, and we've grown up to about 200 to 250 students right now.
June of this year, we hit our 10-year mark, which is kind of cool for our program. Very proud to say that it's one of the first ones in the country, certainly one of the first ones in the Midwest when it comes to game design and animation.
The history of my program started way back in 2004, and that's when I started. I came to Ferris to be a student, and I went into digital animation game design, and it took me about 4.5 years to get through it. After that, I went out and worked in industry for a few years and came back last fall and started teaching. I teach all the high-end 3D graphics and special effects.
We are very blessed being in Grand Rapids because there are actual companies locally that develop video games. And it's probably the reason why we really want to be down here. We have open labs here. We have lab assistant people who help people out. The more hands-on, the better it is for these guys because they can build that portfolio and that demo reel.
As the program's been growing over the last couple of years, we've really been branching out. And it's like we're getting more into animation, we're doing more rigging. We've got lots and lots of 3D modeling stuff.
The students will know how to navigate the new media world when they leave Ferris as either animators or game designers. They'll understand the concepts of game design, what makes things fun, what makes things educational. They'll also learn the techniques you use for good storytelling. I think that's core of either animation or game design, is having some good soul and some good story behind it.
We have three different tracks. So we have a very general track that covers a little bit of everything from digital audio to 3D to a little bit of programming to a little bit of 2D, a little bit of everything. And then we have a heavy, heavy 3D track, and then we have a very heavy programming track.
I think the real key of our program is the faculty. We've all worked in industry, we've all either been animators or game designers or both, and we're here trying to bring those ideas and those techniques to the next generation of animator and game designer. Ferris is unique in that we are very practically oriented. Yes, we talk about a lot of theory, but we're very on the ground, and this is the way you actually make things happen. And I also think we have a very, very good understanding of what the client needs, so we train all our students in good client relationships.
And Ferris has benefited me in many ways. They've continued to give me support while I was out working in the industry. They've basically provided me with, all the tools and techniques to go out and make money and be successful.
If you want to be a 3D modeler, if you want to be a level artist, if you really want to be able to get into the visualization stuff, know how to use Photoshop and Illustrator and all of that stuff, that's all right here, as well as just about any type of 3D software you can get your hands on.
The teachers have industry experience. They're not just book taught or classroom taught, but they actually have experience out in the industry.
When I was working at USC, it was called the Institute for Creative Technologies, and we had this research, it was a research facility that was funded by the United States Army, and so we made a lot of training scenarios for the Army using things like augmented reality, artificial intelligence, virtual reality, and it turns out that the facilities that we have were some of the best around in the Los Angeles area. So when Avatar needed motion capture data, they would bring their actors to our studio that we had, and they would do their Avatar motion capture stuff.
We've got some excellent teachers, and they're very good on if you have questions or answering them right away, or if you have to email them. They're very helpful, and you can usually get responses quite quickly.
I think the best part is the merger in between everybody that's in a class. You learn something new from the person sitting next to you that you wouldn't normally figure out yourself, and then you'll just be looking down the row when somebody else is doing something that you haven't even thought of yet, that you just go down there and watch what they're doing.
Our curriculum changes constantly. I can never say we're always going to teach this way because things change, technology changes. Software comes and goes. We try to teach in a generic way so that we are not stuck on just 3ds Max or just Maya or just Premiere or whatever software. So I think that's what makes us stand out is our actual working knowledge, our contacts in industry, and I love my students. I really care about them and I want them to be successful.